This Philharmonic accordion has Limex mics and Limex MIDI. It has 41 piano keys and 120 bass buttons, and it has four sets of reeds in the right hand. Those sets are one low, and it has three middle sets of reeds. We're going to go through the reeds right now. It also has mutes in the grill, so a switch to turn the mute on and turn the mute off. I'll go through that at the end, but we're going to start with the low. Okay, now the next switch is the middle, that's in the tone chamber. Okay, the next one is a middle that's out of the tone chamber. So if I compare the two, out of the tone chamber, in the tone chamber. Okay, the next one is a low and one of the middles out of the tone chamber. And that's the master switch, so the low and the three middles. Beautiful. Okay. Now we have two middles. And then should be a different to middle. We can compare the two. Okay, going on to the next. Alright, so that's now with a low in it. So two middles and a low. Sounds like low and middle to me. Two middles. So here's the same two middle, but with the low in it. Next one. And then the last switch is two middles again. And then let's explore the mute. So here is, let's see, that says mute open. All right, so we'll start with the mute off on the bassoon. And here's the mute on and off and on. Okay, let's go over the left hand. I'll start at the top switch here. Very, very cool. Very high reeds there. Okay, next one. Okay, one, two, three, next one down. Here we go. Is that the master? Two, three, it sure is the master, okay. Next. So like the bass piano. Okay. And next. Next one. Register. Thank you.